strategy was they were both together, so I needed to wait for the one to leave. Yeah, so I was shooting him while I was waiting.
Yeah,
instead of doing nothing.
Exactly. You're good at real-time strategy games. I'll give you that.
What's that have to do with fucking anything?
This is real-time strategy, is it not?
Not at all.
I mean, as you think about it, you're developing a strategy in real time. Real-time strategy.
Yeah, but it's, like, when you say that, it's a different
meaning. No. It's not like Halo Legends or whatever the fuck, or it's not like... I don't know. I don't play real-time. Like, fucking...
StarCraft?
Civilization. That's it's not like that. That's not it's real-time. Not? No. What is that?
That's Grand Strategy. 4X Strategy.
Okay. I'm sorry. I don't dabble in that genre all that much, so apologize for my noobishness of it.
Ow. Okay, these guys are really annoying. Really.
I mean...
Fucking annoying.
Anakin, he has the high ground.
True. True.
Oh, God, I quote...
StarCraft is incredible. Incredible.
Fuck
you, Ryan.
Another series I've heard good things about, I've just never played it. I'm sorry. I just don't have a good enough PC to run this shit.
No, and you don't care anyway.
No, I play.
Honestly, if I had a good enough PC, I'd dabble in this shit. I'd play StarCraft. I would at least give it a shot. I'd give Civilization a shot. I'd give The Forest a fucking shot.
Oh, The Forest is fun.
Oh my god, yeah. You didn't you say your PC can't run it, but you still like it?
Yeah, I can. It can run it, just not at max settings.
Yeah. Fuck. That's the thing. For a second. People are saying, I'm getting thirsty, son.
You hit me, and then it fucking distracted me, and I hate you.
You know, I got so thirsty.
Don't hit me again.
No, man. I'll
smack you upside the head.
How about I give you another neck rub?
Yeah, play StarCraft.
That is my shit.
I know, Ryan, I know.
Hey, if you were drinking right now, you'd understand. I'm talking to Ryan right now for anyone.
Look how far back I am. Are you kidding me?
Shaded what? You son of a bitch.
What?
Yeah, come on, man.
What?
Pick your socks up and do this.
It's not like I chose you, prick.
I know. I'm not blaming
you. Don't hit my legs when I'm trying to fight enemies, okay?
Don't tase me, bro.
Oh, my God.
I'm having another shot because you died. Honestly, I'm going to be honest with you right now.
Are you?
This is like, it might be the second or first most drunk I've ever been in my entire existence.
Really?
I disagree.
He's had... Look how much... Can you show her how much you've had? I don't know if she realizes.
This much. In Malibu.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I... It made me come back there.
Can we keep this PG? Can we?
I'm sick.
What did I do?
You know, no. I love you. You're fine.
Okay.
You're also beautiful.
Thank you.
Ryan, you're also good looking.
Yeah, right. When I was right next to a bonfire, Jesse. Yes, that's why I'm really mad. Right, yeah, if you didn't fucking, I'm gonna blame you because it's my own fault. But I'm gonna blame you instead.
Did you activate a bonfire?
No, I was about to, and then okay. You hit my leg, and I died. And then so I'm all the way back here.
Either way, I take a shot.
He was asking a question.
I'm taking a shot right now.
Take it.
I'm just looking at it. I'm gonna take it.
I like this area, but
who's Tyler talking to? Everybody.
He's talking to Trisha, his girlfriend thing.
I don't have... No.
His partner.
Roommate.
There. I don't know what the fucking terms are, man.
It's a roommate.
I don't know what the term... Okay. He's talking to his roommate.
Thank you.
Anyway. Take your shot. Just take it.
You don't... Smell it?
You're gonna dunk... Gonna smack you.
Smell it. Now take it.
Oh, no, don't fucking stunlock me, you asshole.
Hey, in Orlando.
Oh, yeah, the archers in Orlando are so annoying. So fucking...
You know what I'm gonna do?
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna take a drink of Gatorade.
Probably a good idea. You wish you had some coffee in you. Too bad you don't like coffee.
Fuck, I hate coffee. Here's the weird thing I've never figured out. I hate coffee. I hate the taste of coffee. I can't stand it. I like coffee crisp.
It doesn't taste like coffee. No.
It does taste like coffee to me.
It does not.
And I like it because of the coffee flavor.
but it's not coffee. It's like simulation as if it could possibly potentially one day become evolved enough to be coffee.
To me, it tastes like coffee.
Yeah, but you're wrong.
Which is, I'll agree that I'm wrong. It's just so weird.
I don't know. Let's not talk about their private life on the stream, Jesse. Come on now. This is going to be on YouTube.
We share a house.
You share a house. That's all they need. That's all we need to know. Those Ella fuckers gone.
I also have magnificent hair. For anyone on the screen.
What the fuck? They're not. Oh. I'm so tired of this.
You know what's cool?
What?
You know, I'm going to be serious for a second.
Are you?
Yep. I'm finished my Gatorade, so I can be serious. You know what's honestly really cool?
What?
I'm not just saying this because I'm drunk.
You are saying this because you're drunk.
I'm on a couch with my brother. I'm on a couch with my best friend. We have a goddamn YouTube channel, and we're doing this shit. We're doing a YouTube channel. We have a podcast, and I'm
preorderbonus.com or preorderbonus.podbean.com.
I'm honestly not promoting. I'm just saying it's really cool that I'm able to do this shit
for fun.
It's really cool.
Burger.
I always thought when I was a kid, just watching other YouTube channels the popular ones. Dax Flame, ABGN, all that stuff. Nostalgia Critic. I was like, I want to do that. I want to be a YouTube channel. And now that I'm actually doing it, I'm honestly surprised.
Well, we gotta wait till we got some followers before we start tooting our own horn.
No. I'm not tooting my own horn. I'm just saying that we're doing it.
We're being
a YouTube channel, and
it's fun.
Even if we had 3 followers, honestly, I'd still fucking do it. Just for you 3 guys out there, I would still sit there in front of this. I won't always be drunk. I would honestly do this. I'd do the podcast, even for 3 people. That's worth it to me, because that's 3 people's lives that enjoy watching our shit.
I won't argue that. Yeah,
and I thank you for that shit. I'd love to get to, a million subscribers. I'd love to get to, 1,000 subscribers or fucking whatever. But you know what? Even if we stay at, a small-time thing for podcast and YouTube channel, there's no way in hell I'm going to stop doing it as long as there's people that enjoy watching us. And I'm sure Simon LD Goose feels the same way.
Pretty much. I don't need to rephrase.
Exactly. We will still keep doing this, even if it's, if there's, one person watching us.
That's what we said with the podcast when we only had, 2
listeners.
Oh, yeah,
exactly, because we enjoy doing this.
Hobby. Yeah, it's cool.
I'd love to make enough money off this shit to quit my job and be able to do this full-time. Not because, that's so cool. It's just because I would be able to, really give 100% effort to it, and I would really be able to give, I'd be able to put so much more into it than what I do right now, because I work throughout the week. It would honestly just be great. But even if we don't reach that level, we're still going to do it.
Oh, yeah.
This is a great hobby. I enjoy doing it. It relieves all the stress of everyday life. It gets rid of it all. And it's cool to talk to you internet people and to hang out with my best friend and my brother, and whatever guests we have at this point.
I'm hoping to get some guests. That'd be fun.
Oh, God.
Also, this is a new guy. New NPC.
Who is this?
I don't know his name. I know I should. I just said his name and I skipped it.
Oh, Counselor Vendrick.
No, that's not Vendrick.
I swear, that's what he said.
He was talking about Vendrick.
Oh.
Vendrick's the king of this castle.
I know that. Is he what's that thing right under a king? Not a prince, but
he was some advisor. He was some sort of relation to them. Yeah.
Yeah. I'm so sorry for anyone who wants to know the story of Dark Souls 2. Look at the items. It'll tell you everything you need to know.
Or go to a store. Go to Vati Vidya on YouTube. Yep. Vidya. He's really good. Or Epic Name Bro. They tell you the story.
Hashtag name of the story of Dark Souls.
Hashtag it.
Hashtag.
Is it hashtagged?
I mean, that's hashtag. Just think of hash and you think of drugs. But that's not what a hashtag is about. That is about...
Oh my god.
That is about showing other people. If you hashtag something...
Can you kill me, Ryan?
A lot of people rip on it.
Please kill me.
A hashtag is you're just trying to get your information out more. You know something? I'm just going to stop. Because I'm drunk, and I'm just going to, you know.
Are you drunk?
Sam, you talk.
Hi.
I've talked enough.
I just want to do it.
Do it. I just want to. I'll be right here with you.
Will you?
I'll be right here on this couch with you.
For the next few hours.
enjoying what happens. Two thrones.
One for Vendrick, one for Nishandra.
That's her? That's the queen?
It's the queen and this is the king, Vendrick and Nishandra. They once were here, now no one knows what the fuck happened to them. I came here, the story is that you're supposed to seek the king, Vendrick.
Yes.
The reason you were even moving as a character was because you got cursed. But yes. So we're here, we're seeking Vendrick, and he's not in his fucking castle, so where the fuck is... Don't answer the question.
Nor is the queen.
Yeah, so where the fuck are they is what I'm wondering, so we have to go find that out. That's...
I don't know.
Yeah, so we'll see.
We'll find out. It's because see, for anyone who's like a purist for this kind of shit, I apologize for the background noise, but we're doing this in my house. There are people that live in this house. They'll talk. That's fine.
Unless they have respect
and
dignity.
This is their house and there's no reason for me to sit there and say, hey, don't talk.
I was just kidding.
Just because we're doing our shit. What the fuck was that? Oh my... Okay, my brother just took a lid off his drink, and it, like, pops.
This is just an amazing, incredible story for the
audience. It is. It pops. Anybody else ever do that when they were a kid? Just take the, like a Snapple bottle and just pop it over and over again?
Oh my god.
Did you ever do that?
You know what this reminds me of?
What?
When I had to listen to my drunk aunt drone on and on about everything. That's what this
reminds me. Yeah, but I'm better looking than your drunk aunt.
How do you know? What if she was, like, gorgeous?
Well, then I'm sorry.
Like, I'm not saying she was.
Because you're your aunt.
That too.
Yeah.
Like, even if she was gorgeous, it wouldn't be some attraction. It'd just be like, okay, you are generally not an ugly person. Good job.
Yeah, there's a difference between saying you're beautiful and saying you have an attraction to somebody. That's a completely different statement.
That's what I'm trying to say right now.
You can say someone looks beautiful and not be attracted to them.
Yes.
Yeah. And for anyone who doesn't understand that, well, I mean, understand attraction. I'm not here.
This is why we need a cam, yeah.
Okay, if we had a cam, we'd lose all our subscribers because I'm ugly as fuck.
You know, I'm beautiful.
He's beautiful.
So, you keep saying.
But my ugly as fuck.
No, the thing is, though, they're expecting beauty.
No, here's the thing,
They're expecting beauty from
because
me.
Because I'm ugly as fuck. Hi, Echo Lord! Okay, because I'm ugly
Jesus
as fuck
what?
Because you're good
hey, there's
looking.
An ambulance.
Yeah, because you're good looking, it averages out to an average looking person, which no one wants to see. Look out your goddamn window. How are you knocked the fuck? Because I'm a man.
He has so little Kraken left, it's embarrassing.
I'm taking another shot because he activated a bonfire.
My fuck.
The fire of the bonds. Oh, Bonhomme de Neige.
What the fuck?
Do you remember that?
Yes, but what does that have to do with anything ever?
I was Bonhomme de Neige in public school.
Okay, please don't touch this, though. I know your instinct will be to touch it. Don't touch it.
Touching it. I poked it.
I'll kill you.
One more shot. What? I am. Don't worry. Don't worry, everybody. This is my one obligation.
I am so
cheers to all you internet people. Cheers to all the subscribers. Thank you all so much for your support. You guys have been great. I was in the fucking middle of something. Here you come. Karakin. In. Get it? Because I'm drinking crack.
I almost choked.
Just shot.
I almost choked. I'm so hungry. I need food. So I brought food to eat while playing.
You unprofessional, extremely professional man. Okay. I was Bonhomme de Neige once. I dressed up as a fucking snowman.
Probably on multiple occasions. This
is
perfect for commentary.
No, don't you remember?
I was Elmer.
Don't you remember in public school? We had that contest for Bonhomme de Neige.
Oh yeah.
And I got I was it was like
in
the
that
one
damn
time,
fucking suit.
It was the one time I won anything. It was
so depressing.
It was so fucking hot in that suit. And I would be sitting up there, and it's like, it was in front of the entire school, the entire auditorium. They're like, here's Bonhomme de Neige. And I was a snowman. It was like, it was basically the French version of Frosty. And I'd sit there and, like, wave. You couldn't say anything, because I was like, what time is it in Canada? It's 4:09 a.m. I'm sorry if we fucking were keeping that secret. It's 4, yeah, 4:09 a.m. right now. I'm drunk. I was Benam Dinesh. I was talking.